Hi everyone, in Unit 3 you're going to learn a lot of great stuff. You're going to learn the nuts and bolts of harmony. What do I mean by nuts and bolts? Those are the little metal screws and little pieces that put things together so that you can build a rocket ship or a car or whatever it is. Nuts and bolts are the basic elements of what makes something work. And the basic elements of scat singing and improvisation, a lot of those harmonic and melodic components will be found in this unit. So there's a lot of great stuff here. I think you're really going to enjoy. It will also demystify those nuts and bolts, because a lot of singers are a little bit timid or a little frightened about chord scales and tensions and all these technical things. But you're going to find that it's really not that difficult to understand. And we progress very slowly so that you learn step by step what does it take to make a great solo.